The Wankel engine, an internal combustion engine with several notable advantages, has gradually faded into obscurity. Like traditional piston engines, it operates on the four-stroke cycle of intake, compression, combustion, and exhaust. However, the Wankel engine employs a triangular Reuleaux rotor moving eccentrically within an oval combustion chamber. This unique design allows all four strokes to occur almost simultaneously during a single rotor revolution. As a result, the engine delivers consistent torque with minimal vibration and achieves a high power-to-size ratio despite its compact build. Additionally, its simple structure makes manufacturing costs lower, and maintenance or repairs are more straightforward. On the downside, the significant temperature differences between combustion chambers can lead to seal leaks, lowering its thermal efficiency. This inefficiency results in a substantial amount of unburned fuel being expelled, leading to both waste and environmental pollution.